Oh boy.
Oh. Oh.
Wait, what? Yo, Sloan, what are you doing here? I don't want to die, Sloan. Sloan, don't sacrifice me. Yo, it is taking quite a while for them to abduct us. Like, what? Oh. Oh, okay, there we go. There we go, chat. What is happening now?
Oh, it's like the mothership abduction.
It's literally the game mode. It's just a UFO game mode. But with extra steps.
Whoa, wait. It's IOYO. They hacked it. They arm you, and troops are everywhere. Oh. I
found the abduction chamber housing the bombs. Once this patrol passes, I'll get you out of here.
Metal Gear Solid in Fortnite?
Oh boy. I think we just gotta be sneaky. So wait, is it literally up to how we play this out? I think we literally can't cross that. I think we just... Is this it?
Is that Kevin? Yeah, dude, look, it's the Kevin logo.
That's the Kevin logo?
Or I don't know, but it looks like Kevin.
Kevin MacLeod?
If I had a chip.
Whoa. Oh boy.
Why did all the hacks just put their logo on it? It makes total sense, totally.
Yeah, totally not secret at all. They said if you get seen, get across the bridge as soon as you can.
No fucking shit.
Oh, just run.
Bomb.
I literally can't move because he's... Bitch. Dude, I literally just couldn't move for a sec. Okay, then. Dude, this actually looks insane, though.
This is a cool event.
Wait. Andrew, where are you? Yeah, dude, we're gonna get Swifty in here.
What?
No! The Harley Quinn stole my get Swifty. I hate Harley Quinn. The worst.
Go ahead. You got it.
The worst. The worst Marvel villain.
The sussy.
What is that? Is that the ginormous toilet? Is this a toilet, chat? Oh boy. Foreshadowing.
Dude, this is actually really cool so far.
This is pretty cool, but like, bro. It's Independence Day, but in Fortnite. Wait, what the? Wait, it's a Shadow Enforcer skin. It's my boy. Oh, I was too busy looking at the Shadow Enforcers. I didn't even think about the tubes. Chat, here we go. Solid Snake in Fortnite Battle Royale. I'm gonna wear a box.
Is that the 0 point?
What? Where? Oh, those giant circular thingies are the bombs. I'm stupid.
You stupid.
Okay. I don't know. Probably not. Have you ever thought of that? Oh. Oh!
Oh, okay. Looks like we're disposable.
I wonder why.
I'm trying to make an announcement. Oh, Shadow the Hedgehog's a bitch ass motherfucker. He pissed on my fucking wife. That's right. He took his hedgehog fucking quilly dick out and he pissed on my fucking wife. And he said his dick was this big. And I said that's disgusting. So I'm making a call out post on my Twitter.com. Shadow the Hedgehog, you got a small dick. It's the size of this walnut, except way smaller. And guess what? Here's what my dong looks like.
Wait.
That's right, baby. He fucked my wife, so guess what? I'm gonna fuck the earth. That's right, this is what you get. My super laser piss. Except I'm not gonna piss on the earth. I'm gonna go higher.
Wait, people are
dying. I'm pissing on them.
Wait, what?
What?
Depressed Kevin? Emo Kevin Pog?
They drained the Kevin.
How the hell did Sloan disable Kevin? Yeah, it's gonna get cut off again. Or not.
Oh. And we're done.
Oh, shit.
Don't arm me.
You played your part. Now I have to play mine. We are fighting a war in which we are hopelessly outgunned. I will bring you home.
What?
There is a chance that thing can make it back to the island.
Over, she turned on us.
Out.
Kevin, is Sloane's a villain?
Sloane, I swear to God, I knew it! I knew Sloane was a sussy imposter. I'm honestly kind of predicting that Rick is just going to show up and save us. Wait, what's going on?
He's gone blue! All hail thy Kevin!
I think Kevin's depressed.
Wait, the bombs! Look at them!
Oh, they're dropping everything!
No, look, we're going up!
Oh, we are going up.
Whoa, what is going on?
What the hell? Wait a minute. I know where this is! Dude, this reminds me exactly of a season 6 event. Remember? When there was that area?
Wait, it's Kevin! It's another Kevin!
Wait.
I'm going to kill you! And then kill you again.
What the hell? Wait, what?
This is the big Kevin, and then there's a bit. Oh wait.
I need a sip for my sparkling ice.
Hell.
You fool! I have 70 alternative accounts.
Is that where the mothership gets all of its power from, Kevin?
Where are we?
Oh my gosh. Dude, the island! Dude!
Fucking horse!
It's a blue Kevin! Oh my god. Wait, am I about to get hit by that UFO? Am I about to get sniped by that UFO? Chat, I think I'm about to get sniped! Hey, yo, what the? Wait, is that the mothership? Whoa, is that Kevin, guys? Is that Kevin? Oh my god, I can't believe it. I totally didn't see it coming from the event. Yo, what kind of Kevin lore we got this time?
Attention, all Fortnite gamers.
Oh no, the moon runes are back. Chat, the moon runes are back. Do you not know the Kevin lore? Do you not obviously they don't know the Kevin lore? Oh man. And that goes to default skin. She didn't know the Kevin lore, chat. She didn't know the Kevin lore. My guy fish sticks looks cracked out of his head. Bro, the yacht cube zombies now! Please don't tell me they brought zombies back, but with Kevin Moore.
How do you like that, Obama? I pissed on the moon, you idiot!
Oh, and here we go, the battle pass of this season.
You should have known we'd return.
What the hell? Hopefully the bypass is better.
Saved your little reality.
Oh god, what is this?
All you did was prepare it for us.
Oh my... oh god, what was that? Was that my grown-up pony? Chad, what is this?
That when we are done...
They have Bendy and the Ink Machine fish sticks. What the? No, I'm walking away. No. What the fuck? How did they make this battle pass seem possibly worse? I haven't seen Kevin the Cube since season 6. Of course he comes back, right? So we're like, oh yeah, new Kevin lore. And now they make Kevin canonically evil. What the frick, man? I don't even know what that voice was. Was that supposed to be... Is Kevin canonically some, evil robot bitch now?
And
Oh, yeah, no, that's normal. Battlestar's back. Oh, my God.
Why?
Dude! Is this, like, the 17th fish stick variant? How many fish stick variants are there now? Like, five? Four variants, but apparently that's not even correct. Not including the selectable styles for the OG fish stick skin, there are nine different variants. This being the ninth. What the hell, Epic? And then of course it's a Bendy and the Ink Machine variant. Like, we already got Bendy and the Ink Machine. No, you have to take over Fish Stick 2 and make it part of the Battle Pass. Bruh, it is a month since the event. I'm honestly questioning the Battle Pass. I'm very interested to actually see what this Battle Pass is like. So far, the only two skins I know about, my teenage grown-up whatever the fuck it is pony, and then Paint a Tuna Fish, which is just fish sticks, but Benny and the... No, we're going straight to the Battle Pass before I already, like, uninstall Fortnite. What I'm guessing is from an actual anime, but, like, I don't know what anime because I don't watch anime. The only anime I've ever watched is One Piece, and that's, like, 1,000 episodes long. So we got the Oh, it's Demon Slayer! Oh, okay, I've heard of Demon Slayer. Okay, that makes sense, I guess. Then we got, Okay, that was actually cool. What's next? We got another emote. Alright. Alright, moving on. We got the... Charlotte, Enchanted Spirit. Okay, that's another skin. So far, I could really care less about the Battle Pass. The Battle Pass has not gained my interest, like, whatsoever. This is not a good sign. I'm already, like, worried about the lore of the season. And then we got, like, this on top of it. Alright, next page. Core. Alright, okay, what the heck is this Battle Pass? So far, I would not use, like, any of these skins. Like, none of these skins are, like, my kind of skin to use. We got another style for Core, and then, there it is. Fabio Sparkle Mane. What kind of drugs do I have to be on in order to use this skin? Just looking at the skin already makes it feel like I'm on an acid trip. Like, it literally feels like the Ariana Grande event has leaked its way into Season 8. And this is a skin I saw that looks like if My Little Pony grew up and then became, like, drug addicts. I don't know what this skin is. I am honestly, like, I don't have enough brain capacity. Then the pickaxe, the big spoon, is just freaking Fruit Loops. Where the frick is Toucan Sam when you need him? The emote. Is there no emote? Oh, there we go. Even the emotes of this season are, like, underwhelming. The one good thing from this Battle Pass I like so far is probably the pickaxe and the pickaxe animation. Like, so far, nothing from this Battle Pass has got my interest. What else do we got? We got the golden version of Acid Trip My Little Pony. And then we got an emote.
It's a party in my hoof!
Okay. So now I realize where the acid comes from. I guess it comes from the unicorn flakes or whatever. I am honestly, like, beyond cringe right now. Wait, is that...
Monkey!
The first actual skin I would use, a monkey skin, JB Chipansky. That's what all my homies like to see. All my homies like to see the monkey skin. This one skin is slightly changing my opinion of the battle pass. And then we got a transversal emote. It's a little rover, all right. It's a little underwhelming, but hey, we got a monkey skin, the first in Fortnite, all right. This page of the battle pass actually doesn't look bad. But this is the only good page in the battle pass, so I don't even know. Alright, next page. We got what looks like Frozen x Fortnite Kevin the Cube. Torn. It literally just looks like Elsa if she was a Fortnite skin. I'm literally just trying to put my brain back together after Unicorn Flakes. This is actually probably from a video game or anime, and I just don't know. Then we got... Never mind, it's confirmed. Kevin the Cube, Laura X, Frozen. And then we got the Nebula Rose version of Chimpansky. It's just another style. I'm not really a big fan of the style. It's whatever. Hands off my space suit. Gotta make everything a cringe-ass musical emote. I literally have no, like, funny one-liner to this. They ruined the monkey for me. They ruined the monkey for me. Let's see what's on page 10. That is a level 100 skin. So you're telling me I went through all of that, all the Demon Slayer, all the Bendy and the Ink Machine, all the acid trip, my grown-up pony fucking shit, all the way to frickin' Marvel again. This is by far the worst battle pass I've seen. Like, there is literally no creativity to this. Everything is just either something directly from something that already exists in order to cash grab on diehard fans, a reskin of something else, or just pure cringe. The only thing from this season I could say is creative is the chimp skin. That is the only good skin in this season. Everything else is hot, humid, stanky ass garbage. This has by far been my most intense reaction to a battle pass. This is just not creative. It's just a ginormous ad.